Your phone will get soaked.
Maybe. If you want to go down there again.
Maybe.
We made it.
I can't remember it that well, but I remember dropping James' glasses.
Once now, a time before man, when the river flowed through Newborn's world, and giants
welcome to Jurassic Park.
Dinosaurs and this lagoon are among the largest creatures ever to walk the earth.
Yet despite the other day, some
these gentle giants pose no threat to us. With their curved, parrot-like beaks, are the most primitive of the horned dinosaurs. A group of herbivores that includes Protoceratops and the mighty Triceratops. There are the dinosaurs, not only that, but among the geothermal formations of Stegosaurus fragments, heavy armor plating and spiked tails protect these herbivores from savage predators of their native period. From their native periods, ensuring long, healthy lives.
I'd probably go on the water ride. I'd probably just sit there and wear my sandals. And just change when I get off.
Next up on our tour is Hadrosaur Cody.
I'll get to
what, you want to go on?
Such as
Parasaurolophus. I'm just saying, you
use enormous beasts like prehistoric cattle feed
you?
Quietly on Maybe? River plants and fish.
Yeah.
Their hollow cranial cavities.
Can I just
the raptor's
entertainment
area? Please, stay seated. We'll grab your boat and the receiving dock in hand. Son, get out of the boat.
I turn it off, probably now.
I think we go inside it.
There's a security breach at the Raptor Pen.
Don't me.
At least it wasn't in my throat.